Hello, Dr. Karstarfin. This is Stephanie Walls, the art educator at Bolton Academy Elementary School. I couldn't let this opportunity go by without thanking you for all that you've done. I have to say that I am actually holding a teacher sample of my last online assignment for my students, and it references first responders, which is a memory that I'll have of your last days, because you truly have been a first responder, I think, to all of us, but definitely a first responder in my heart. I also want to say that you're much more than that, much, much more. You will be dearly missed, because from the very beginning, I was so inspired and so in awe by your words, your encouragement, from the time that we had to board the buses and all go to Georgia Tech Institute to hear you speak. I remember sitting there in awe and feeling as if I was at a TED Talks. And every time that you have spoken since then, I was just encouraged and amazed. And just inspired by all that you've done for our children, for our parents. And I do have to say that there were many times that you arrived at Bolton Academy and I just felt a sense of gratitude with you being in our building. You see, my classroom is the first classroom on the right, the art classroom. And I could see if photos were taken or conversations were happening. But I just felt really great knowing that you were there. I also want to thank you for helping me to even find out who I am more than I did because of this Gallup Strength Finders and all of the ideas that you had to move us forward as teachers. I knew before you actually started that you supported the arts, and that was important to me, and I have definitely seen that through action. I want to wish you well, but before that, I also want to thank you on behalf of Bolton Academy of all the events that you shared with us and those special memories, like our Sophie fundraisers. I'm sure you remember that, or those events. And again, all of the wonderful things that you've done for our children, for us as teachers, for our administrators, and for you as the best superintendent that we've ever had. See, you're my number three superintendent, and I just felt like APS just got it right with number three. Wherever you go, I know that you will do well, you will be successful. You will be sorely missed, dearly missed, and I love you very much, Dr. Karstarfin. All right, thank you for everything you've done.